It is time to get back to putting this thing together. Those walls are fitting into those dados very nicely, and once those are set in place, we can start installing the staves that are going to wrap this all the way around, putting one brad nail on each to secure them for the time being. And again, don't worry, the bands we put on will cover all those holes up, which you'll see here in just a minute.